can come true.
Love the Gabrielle!
No, I love you all. Okay, I'm gonna stop gabbing. do this singing you out here. Right, there's a thing you should be honest. I thought my manager would put you up to. Okay, here we go. Shh. No, not you. Okay, this next song. Okay, alright, so. Okay, I'm so deprived. I'm going to bring you an kind of normal fun way, because that's what I do, then, you know, it bounces off me when I was I'll stop talking again. Hopefully,
this song
is dedicated to each and every one of you. We put this out after show me. This one's called Thank You. As a thank you to everybody who's been patient with me, that lonely, never knowing way that I've been waiting for me. So here it goes. If you know it, sing along. If you don't know it, just continue to do it. Yeah. feeling neglected. So anyway, I'll stop talking. You know that. When you hear the words, you know exactly.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm sorry. Okay, the undignified names coming out. You've seen it all now, right? Yeah. Manager, make the pies.
Have you seen that?
Oh my god. Okay. This one drop. I love you. Steve Cassanthu, remember this one? We wrote this. Again. My Yorkshireman, I love him. An amazing producer, singer, songwriter. Responsible for the lights of Queen Medley, but you know, he, what I love to him is amazing. So, I'll stop talking. You know what? We're rapping the same piece. They don't need to sell it anymore. I'll stop saying that. So, here we go. What's going on? Let's just start the song, doesn't it?
Oh,
said, all these songs will be found on the new album. And so I hope you enjoy them. Anyway, I'll start to go. Okay, this next song, I wrote this song with a guy called Steve. No, not Steve. No, I wrote this song with Ian Bart. He's incredible music. And I'll stop talking because you guys are talking. I don't know if you just want to go underneath me here. So. I better go see you. Maybe I'll stop talking about him. I'm a bit of insecure, you know. Okay. And I love you all too. You're amazing. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay.
Don't
I'm really excited when I was in the studio writing that one, because I actually imagine myself standing before you, but I haven't got my technique right. Eventually I want to divide the audience, but that's the next time. You're like, lovely, she was done before, but I wasn't pregnant. Next time I come, I'll be like, you can sing this part. I can sing that part when I come in. That's my plan. It's still new to me. A friend of mine, this song called Every Step. Let's make sure it really is this song. Otherwise, you'll be like, what the heck is she talking about? It's not that song. Okay, this next song's called Every Step. Again, I wrote it for a friend of mine. Now, you know when you're in that long term relationship and the one that you love doesn't value your worth? Yeah, you know that? But sometimes there are those of us who've been scared to go because we've been there so long, we start believing that, you know what, no one else is going to want you. It's not true. You just need to step into the light. You just need to step out of the darkness that was that toxic relationship. That is something that when you marry or you get together with someone you're young, you either grow apart or you grow together. And a lot of times, unfortunately, we do grow apart. And this song is called Every Step. Hopefully, if you're listening to the words and if you're that person or another song like that, I write this because I'm not going to take advice, but I'm going to give it. You know that one where we'll give advice but we won't tell you? That's why I wrote this song for my friend. They know who they are, and I hope they do so. Here we go. I'm a band friend. I'm scared right now. What's in my mind? I'm here to choose. Time. It's time to walk away. stand there. Just go, okay. This one I'm taking you back into time. But not for the one that you think. Comes a bit later. I don't know what you think. So yeah, this was on the first ever album. Find your way. I'm not gonna say I'm just gonna do it. So if you remember it, sing along, pretend you know it. Do whatever you like, just have fun, okay? But you're all right, you're here tonight. Oh, flipping phenomenal.
Thank you. Okay, sing along.
lady out to the back. What do you mean, that Gabs has got things on right now? I'm missing an eyelash right now. She said, that's not fun. So I'm looking like your worst drag queen ever. In fact, I shouldn't say drag queen because the drag queens are fierce. Have you seen that show? RuPaul's Drag Queen? All of them are fish right now. I'm barely. And I'll stop talking. I'm sexy. You ready for me, guys? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for me? Yeah. Woo!
Take notes, sing along if you don't pretend that you know it, because I do.
No excuses, right?
Thank you for all of your support. You've been phenomenal, Bobby. You've been an inspiration and you're awesome. We only got to be strong.
Without you, I wouldn't be here. I love you. Peace and love.